Hi, my name is Mohammed Hassan. I do accident when I am old, was 21 year, and I don't feel my half my body down on my leg. I don't feel anything, and tell me my brother, there are surgeon in Germany, an Excel center. They will get back the feeling for me in my leg. I tell him, okay, when I go to the exercise center, I do the surgery, and the doctor tell me, after maybe 3 months, you will feeling on my leg. I do it, the surgery on my back, and after 2.5 months, I start the feeling a little on my leg. I feel the cold or hot or something pushing on my leg. I feel it, but I tell the doctor I feel it. The doctor tell me it's a good sign, but you must wait a few months to get the feeling. Just with time, it became stronger. With the time, the feeling will become stronger. But now I start the feeling. I start feeling my finger, my leg finger. I start the feeling if someone pushing on it, or something, or moving, or if somebody moving my leg, I feel it. Because before the surgery in the exercise center, I don't feel anything. But now, I start the feeling. It's a good sign. It's a good sign feeling before the surgery, I don't feel anything. But now, I start the feeling when I do the surgery in the exercise center. The doctor, tell the doctor when I feel it is a good sign for me.